don't think she went for it.
And you're gonna get it! I'm telling you!
Oh, no! My earring! I lost my earring!
I feel so guilty.
I love my earring!
Sarah, look, I'm trendy. Fashion can be so painful.
My earring! Give me it!
Did you see that? All those emotions over stupid jewelry? Double D! It's a gold mine! Go on!
Retreat.
What's the big deal? They're just girls.
Hey, hey, hey! Get lost! No guys allowed!
If you weren't Ed's sister, I...
Well, what Eddie's trying to say is, we're having a jewelry sale, and...
Jewelry sale!
Bubbles and bangles!
Imported by an armored truck from the House of European Wieners!
Behold!
Behold!
Look at all that gold!
They're so shiny!
Let me see!
Eddie? I'm looking for something a little different. Only still the same so it matches without it being too similar.
We'll just check our vault. Officer Ed!
A spatula! Whoa! Jewelry for Naz!
This looks interesting.
Yes, well, you obviously have an eye for creativity.
Thanks, Ed.
She went for it, Eddie.
It's gaudy.
Gaudy nothing. You must have suffered a brain lag, as this is one of our more popular neck doohickey things.
Can I try it on?
Why, certainly, miss. Allow me.
How do I look?
Like a million bucks. Will that be cash or cash?
I don't like it.
They hate our merchandise, Eddie.
Give them what they want. Can openers. My mom loves can openers. Are mom's girls?
I'm not sure.
Well, technically...
Beats me.
Boy, that's pretty. Oops.
This ain't a...